In the corner to the north, you see some strange lights, yes. Oh, what's with the... Beyond the lights at the end of the corridor, you can see a parchment scroll hanging on the wall. We can't reach it, so we have to get closer. As soon as the lights touch you, you feel a kind of pulling force through your whole body. As this feeling disappears, you look at each other, you discover that you are all covered in scars and warts. On the sign you can read, oh brother. T R A transporter, T R N Y S P, where's P? No, yeah, trans P O R. Again, transformer. Transformer. G. Right? That's a G. Or D. Transport D E. Dep, Depi, Dep. Oh no, it's that. It's this. It's F, D. C, T. Defective, I. Transporter defective. D. P. P. L. E. Please. S. Please. Something. Please do not. Please do not use, I guess. I think that's this. You. Please do not use. Well, we've already used it. Charisma is now 39. Silk always had a good charisma. Alright, so don't take that one. So yeah, his charisma is normally 59, so at least his went down 20 points. Change lights. As you walk through the lights, you feel how your body changes and a new force flows into you. Alright. Alright, so let's look at him again. 5542, I know that's the same. I'm pretty sure these are the same. Something's probably changed here, though. 71, 41, 59, 62, 45. Khan. Khan went from 45 to 59. Sweet. 56, 78, 2. See if change 80, 95, 95, 4, 0, 0, 0, 3, 11, 11. Okay. So the one affect our dexterity and the other affected our, or improved our con. Awesome. So that's all the stairs, so I want to go back to that other one. I have to hit the teleporter there to go back. I think it's that middle one that we want. Yeah, it lands us over here. So this is the first one we went through. Oh. Mean to hit that? Oh yeah, stairs. This is the one that has a little girl that was actually a doppelganger and then actually was her, but she was dead. This is the one we just went through. I'm not sure if we want this or this. I think it might be this to the northwest. I hope so, because that's where I'm going. I'm thinking we hit that disc and it's opening more ways for us to go. Either that or I missed something. I don't know if we need to go up this way. No. Should I just check that one? I don't know. We're close to it, aren't we? Just check it. I'm glad monsters don't respawn, leaving you to endless battles. If this was a JRPG, that's what would be happening. Guaranteed. Raw, other way. Oh, this is it, isn't it? I'm pretty sure this is it. Let's see if more... If I'm right, otherwise I'm not sure what to do. We have more herbs. Oh, you know what? He's completely out of mana. Let's go back out first. Now that I know this is the one... We've run out anyway of some of our protections. So... yeah, off screen. Fast forwarding the resting. Okay, forgot to keep recording again. Get all our stuff back on. So it's through this one, right? Yeah. We got our anti-magic on, that's really all we can do, right? You hear the sound of a fuse spluttering. Then there's a bang and the area is filled with a blinding light. Okay, this time, only three of us affected. Now, which one heals the blindness again? It's an herb, right? Only an herb does it? Or is it just a... it's just a potion, then. It's a potion. It's that thing. Okay, we're gonna use... we didn't find more potions, right? So we're gonna use most of the potions. Can we use them even though the person who's drinking it is blind? Who's blindness? Okay, good. Okay, so she has one. I have one. Oh, no, transfer. Well, we're clearing some room at least. And Silk has one. So we use this, it'll leave us. With Satine with a total of one. Yeah, it's not the best, but we can use it. I wonder if they can still fight when blind. Or if it just affects stuff being... It is this... We couldn't get past this. This was a... this poisoned us, and I think that's as far as we can get. So I was right. You hear a slight hissing, and suddenly the area is filled with shimmering green mist. Okay, this is a little easier to tackle. We have just three of us that are poisoned. So all I need to do is cast Neutralize Poison. Oh, they're taking damage right now from it. It took hit point damage. That's okay, though. Next. Nothing? Okay. And then stairs. Okay. Tower. Ooh. And we've got the depressing music. Okay, so Castle of Many Eye Tower. Alright. New slot. Now we've got purplish bricks. On one of the walls is written, If you find no way, then search where it is not possible. Really? Search where it is not possible. Alright, this joins up again with the corridor with the stairs. Ah! As you examine this part of the wall in more detail, you find that it is only an illusion. I guess that's what that was talking about. Alright, cool. Oh, hello! Funny meeting you here. More of these mutants? Three of them. Once they group up, I'll throw a tornado. Hitting them for small amounts of damage. Oh, that's good. 19. Jobinir hit for 18. I like this dungeon, the switch back and forth between the, you know, the overhead and the first person. Finding little secrets and stuff. It's pretty interesting. Now that we're got this one, I'm just going to focus on this one. I will throw a tornado. I have silk weight out here. No one really got hurt to any extent. Jobinir slightly. I'm going to wait on that. Twenty-five damage, Gribban, nice. One down. Actually gonna save the mana, believe it or not. Some healing. Yeah, they both need a little bit. Well, that was easy. Surprise me again. Alright. Still leaving the money. Okay, so we can go this way, and we can go that way. Big open room? On one of the walls is written the following. You will see at the center, and next to it is the only true way to go. You will see at the center, next to it is the only true way to go. So don't take the center way, take next to it, I guess. quite conspicuous. This room is so empty. Large. Alright, so we continue on west now. Dead end. I've been traveling west and then off little offshoot branches that are like dead ends. Well, let's see what's down here. Well, there's a teleporter. And another. And a dead end. Just mapping it out. And another dead end. So it's telling us next to the center is the only true way to go. But which next to center? Because it's three. And now I want to see what's down this tunnel. Nothing? That's what I just left? Oh no, that's... Okay, never mind. This tunnel. Oh. It is a dead end, apparently. Anyway. I mean, there could be more north. But let's try these teleporters. Telling us not to take the center one, so... What if we do? Oh, goes to a new area. So what if I do take the left one? Oh, that goes there. And what about the right one? They all go to different areas. This one goes to an area with more teleports. That's all that's there. That was the right one. That was the right one, right? Yeah. With three more teleports. Alright. So let's come back to this. So what if we take the center one? So then we end up here. That's a loop to loop around. Dead end. Oh! Attacking. So we took the center like it said not to, right? I think I took the center. Oh no, not tornado, not yet. Just hang out. We need some healing here, yeah. And he does too? Yeah. I mean, if I can get back, then that's fine. If it's completely far away, I don't know where we're gonna end up. But we might be trapped in this area. I don't know. But I'll keep the experience from these things if we can get back, at least relatively easy. These things are don't have a lot of points, so... Did I use teleport? I mean, tornado? The other T word? I don't think I used that. Jobinair hit for 18. Ribbon 11. 11 again. Get some more healing. Grandma needs it more. Ribbon's good. Check these guys out. And I use the word guys very loosely. Droba's pretty good. Silk hit for 26 and 5. Ouch. I have to heal him when we're done here. Let's back him off. Ah, screw it. You know, this thing's got to be almost dead. Hit him. Hit him. There you go. Where is he now? Just down 1 point. Jeez, more. Hope I can get out of here. Once they line up, I'll throw a couple tornadoes. Healing! Nothing more than healing. And tornadoes. And then there was one. I don't think Silk's really needed, but probably won't get a chance to hit. Yeah, maybe it will. And a fine hit it was. So we get 50 experience, so each member got 100 experience. If we can get out of here, we can keep it. There's a door, it's interesting. Alright, so this fills up this area, yeah. Two doors. My. Okay, teleport field. Oh, some kind of treasure. Finding a trap. Disarmed. Opened. Oh! Look at that! Nice! Crap load of potions. More blindness, which we needed to replace. This is the balsam. I was pretty happy to see all that. So down here is more doors. Another. Lock opened. Oh, you find a few things. An iron ring, a dagger, an iron ring, a silver ring, an ivory necklace, and an iron ring. The ivory necklace gives you bonus to your charisma. It's cheap. Maybe we can sell it. And the iron rings give you 1 AC. I have 2 of them. Shield 1. Anyone missing rings? Anyone need a ring? Silk. Could always use some AC, I'm sure. And sateen. Why not? I forget what the silver ring does. So shield 19, 20, 27, 28. Anyone missing a necklace? No, we all have necklaces. Some of us are missing a brooch, though. So... yeah, necklaces are filled with iron ring we have no use for, actually. We all have rings. What does the silver ring do? Oh, it increases pick locks. That's all that does? Alright, well then we don't need it. The silk is unlimited. I guess 100 out of 95. So, another iron ring, silver ring, yeah. Alright, we're done here. Quite a find over here. And another teleport field. That door goes through. Okay, so that goes through the same teleport field. Here's another box. Oh, have we seen this one already? Okay, never mind. So wait. So what's to the west? Another teleport field. And another. What about here? Well, I've been there. I want to go east now. Is it redirecting me? It is. Have I been through these? No. I'm saving. I don't know if. Yeah, I'm gonna save as a separate. Just in case. Naturally, I want to keep all this. But what if we find all this stuff and we can't get out? I would not put it past the developers to give you all these goodies, but then you can't use them for anything because you can't leave. I don't know where the teleporters take us, so. Alright, dead end. That goes back to where we were. We still have this. We can go up around. We haven't seen what's through there. Or through the door, either. Just a dead end. Alright. So let's see what's through that door. So here, right? Yes. Okay. No traps. No traps. Lock cannot be opened. With the master key, maybe? Has been opened. A door. Alright. Dead end here. Dead end here. Dead end here, and another door. That's a little small area there. No traps, no traps, no traps. This key snapping off. Well, evidently you can't get in there. Hope I didn't waste my master key. We have this door. Alright, we've not been through this. Alright. Oh! Hello!